Britain's naval blockade against Germany is taking its toll. Germany's high seas fleet is well built, but it is no match for the British fleet, especially in their home waters. To break the blockade, the high seas fleet opts to lure enemy vessels back to friendly waters where they can be sunk piecemeal. In a stroke of luck for Germany, the Brits have replaced Winston Churchill as First Lord of the Admiralty. Perhaps his successor will be more susceptible to German ploys. The Kaiser and the War Office have several major offensives planned for the end of the year. But without supplies, they are doomed to failure.
Welcome back, my dearest friends. Welcome back to ever so amazing sexy Empire Earth, where I am continuing on with one of the greatest real-time strategy games of all time, Empire Earth. The game looks beautiful, the game runs beautifully, and of course, it just sounds so sexy. So, this is the actual mission where I stopped when I first time played the German campaign in 2001. This is the second mission, and that's where I stopped with the German campaign. As I said back in the day, I just didn't know how the game worked. So after you construct a dock or navy yard, German supply transport will start to arrive at the northern and southern round entry points. Northern ships will head for the German ports at Kiel and Rostock. Southern ships will head for Wilhelmshaven and Bremerhaven. You must ensure that a total of 20 transport make it to the port safely. You may find it useful to trade with Denmark. Denmark will give you gold for food and iron for wood. To make a trade, use alliances and tribute screen to give resources to Denmark. They will accept lots of 500 only, and you will get 250 back. So gold, we give them gold. No, they will give you gold for food and wood. Okay. Well, that's nice. So then we're gonna gain gold and iron for food and wood. Food and wood. Okay, let's just find a huge chunk of forest to cut down and the good stock can begin. Okay, History Channel here, Demon. Thank you very much. In 1916, while war raged on the land and the air, Germany faced another problem at sea. How to defeat the powerful British fleet? The Germans had assumed before the war that the British would adopt a close blockade of Germany's ports. This had been the strategy used by the British against the French, Spanish, and Portuguese for the last 250 years. To counter such a blockade, Germany had developed powerful, heavily armored ships of limited endurance and crew comfort, as well as large numbers of torpedo craft. But the British Admiralty was astute enough to realize that the nature of sea warfare had changed, and that a close blockade would not be as effective as it had been in the past. Instead, they opted to maintain a more distant blockade in open waters. The point of any blockade is to deny the enemy access to resources delivered by their merchant fleet. Unfortunately for Germany, access to her ports would either via the English Channel or the Northern Sea. The channel was well protected by a pre-dreadnought battle squadron, as well as countless destroyers and torpedo craft. And the British Grand Fleet based at Scapa Flow effectively blocked the North Sea. By 1916, Britain had successfully blockaded Germany for 2 years. Shortages were beginning to affect the performance of the army and navy, as well as civilian morale. The German High Seas Fleet was not in a position to challenge the British Grand Fleet in open battle. The British fleet was twice as large and had more powerful warships. To counter their superiority, the Germans attempted to achieve temporary tactical advantages by trapping a few British ships at a time and overwhelming them before reinforcements could arrive. The largest operation of this kind took place at the end of May 1916. And later became known as the Battle of Jutland. Although the German fleet destroyed more ships than they lost, German losses constituted a greater percentage of their overall naval power. As a result, future German naval offensives had to be severely curtailed. There you go. There you go. Anyway, guys, let's finally begin this beautiful, ever so amazing mission number 2. Because it, after all, is the hardest mission of them all. Not really, I have no idea how to do this. These naval points, I have no fucking clue how to play. Just saying.
Our game of cat and mouse vis the Allies moves to the icy waters of the North Sea. Our navy, Valgallant, does not have the numbers to match the grand fleet of the British on the open water. Instead, they must commit our warships to defensive roles. Most importantly, to protecting our shipping.
His Majesty Christian X has decreed that the Kingdom of Denmark is to remain neutral in this war. However, we are willing to trade with all parties in the conflict and will gladly accept food and wood for gold and iron. Exact change only, please.
The Kaiser has several major offensives in mind for the coming year. In order to ensure we have adequate supplies for the plans, at least 20 shipments of war material must be received. Once docks and navy yards are built, the shipments can start to arrive.
So this is my thing. If we don't build a dock or a navy yard, does that mean that the enemy doesn't attack, doesn't touch my wiener, and all the good stuff happens? If that's so, I'm gonna be very happy with this, because first and foremost, civilization points. So we went with farming of 20% and 20% gun infantry range attacks, which understandable, we have the MP44s, the enemy has nothing. So, oh, you know what, at the moment it's all about the ship, so maybe we're gonna go towards the point where what gives us the most advantage in a certain mission, right? So maybe economy, fishing, gold mining. Well, you know what, gold mining and all the good, so food and wood for gold and iron, does that mean that we do not have gold or iron deposits around us? You know, that's the question, that is the question. So let's just see the naval point, because ships, battleships and carriers, frigates and cruisers, this is now, we're getting the new stuff, my friends, where it's not about having crappy little boats with stones on them and dropping them in the water just to kill a few fishes. Now we actually have proper steamboats, B-boats, whatever boats, motorboats, goddamn yachts and all the good stuff. So now the point is, what do we upgrade truly? You know, like galley, transport and subs. Frigates, cruisers, battleships, I have no clue about this. Because what, first we have to see what we can gain out of any, what can we build first and foremost. So maybe going economy again is more preferable than anything else. And by that I mean wood cutting, because if it's gonna be food and wood for gold and iron, that means that the gold and iron is gonna be a problem for us. And of course we always need gold and iron to upgrade this stuff and of course to build stuff. But food is the most important thing, as we have finally at least gained that point, so that's good. So for now, I'm gonna explore. Now, we're not gonna get with anything. So first, let's see, where are we? We have this capital, and we have this capital, right? Is that a town? That's a town center. Okay. And of course, we have this capital. So we have three capitals, and it's time to do the bad and the ugly. So then we have some defenses, the tower, concrete, okay, we can upgrade range for stone, that's nice, but let's start building stuff. Also, can we see if there, no, we don't have any peasantry. So we have a German officer for some reason, we have plus 15% stone gathering, hammer drilling ricks, and of course we have the duration below, which actually kind of is a very useful one. The Russian campaign, the first mission I used it. So it's a very interesting weapon of choice, which is not a weapon. So I'm gonna build two here, three here, five there, and we're gonna do two here, and we're gonna go for two here. That is the peasantry. Let's get for two. I now have to remember, oh wait, I have more. Wow, I have like four goddamn town centers, if you will. That's gonna be an interesting thing. Let's see, deposits. Wow, we don't need gold and iron, mein Gott, we already have enough. We have enough of everything, to be honest. Like, look at this, 300,000 gold and iron deposit right there. And like here, yeah, like for food, what game, okay, doesn't matter. Let's immediately, first and foremost, position this as the closest possible to the wood. Denmark, this wants a bunch of stuff that I don't want to give them at all. So let's explore a little bit. So this is our new ladies. Look at the new equipment on them. Big equipment, that is. So we'll not build any ports. We will not build that specifically. Well, there are German ports, but we don't have anything else. Wait, does that mean they will still move in? Hell's bells. Maybe we have to make immediately everything. You see, this is gonna be the thing where I need to learn as to how I, when I fail, we learn as we fail. So we have some stone here. I'm gonna go for stone, of course. Why the hell not? Let's drop it right there. Beautiful, beautiful thing. Let's tell our men and women to drop over here. Drop on that gold deposit. Also, let's build immediately another settlement right here. So we immediately get the boost in terms of how fast we are collecting all the resources. And perfect, because it's in the middle of everything. So that's amazing right there. So again, do we really, really, really need to immediately build the Navy things? Because as we can see, as I said, there are German ports there. Does that mean they're already on the move getting towards us and we just need to be building battleships and the good stuff like that? I honestly have no clue. But we shall see. Okay, it's time to build us some beautiful farms, which is J. Of course it is. Of course. Oh boy, give me some beautiful view towards something would be preferable. Okay, let's get over here. I know you cannot put the farms with the full-fledged farming community when you do not see anything. So we need to clear a little bit of this bullshit over here. You go over there. Thank you very much. So it's all about if I fail heavily or if I fail nicely. You know, do we do this immediately, build a bunch of ships, try to build a bunch of ships, or do we do just collect stuff like this and just concentrate on economic part of this thing? We shall see. We shall see. Let's get this right there. Thank you very much. Let's collect food finally. What can we really build? We can build 88mm AA guns. Okay, we have a lighthouse, illuminates water, nice. A naval yard, a dock, okay, airports, and we can also build a stadium, which gives us redistributed population, increase the population amount of people we can have. Imagine that. Imagine that. Germany shall lead us to glory. Okay, beautiful. We're gonna collect this beautiful food. Of course, for each construction, we need a little bit of wood, but we have enough of everything, I believe. I believe. Let's collect that wood there. Thank you very much. Also, that definitely, like, we are connected nicely here with everyone. We have these bastards over here, and there's the point is what the enemy will do. You know, is this gonna be only naval thing that I have to worry about? Is the enemy gonna be attacking us with air? I mean, specifically everything, we're talking just about naval at the moment. I don't know how much that's gonna be the truth of the matter. So let's again collect a little bit more. If there is no time limit to all this, I'm gonna be very happy. But I have a feeling, of course, that would be too easy if there is no, like, time limit to finish all this bullcrap. Replant farms, okay. So we can upgrade the granary with 8 people and get more out of this, if I'm not mistaken. I forgot it completely. Like, you can upgrade some amount of people, drop them inside, garrison them, and you upgrade that structure to do more benefit. Well, it's more better for you the way it's collecting things around it. So maybe that's something that I should do immediately, to be honest. Like, immediate. Let's get inside there. Thank you very much. And let's continue building more peasantry. Thank you very much over here. And that's it for now. I'm gonna leave it as is until we can get this thing operation in full, that is the granary. We do have a 20% increase in that. So hell's mother humping bells. I'm gonna see to get, you know what, we all know that the economic part is the most important thing in any game. Economy, it's all about the economy. You have a great economy, it boosts an economy, you're not gonna really give a shit about anything else. So what I'm gonna go is, wood, no, we 19, oh god, I forgot, when each time you take one of these, you need a little bit more points for the rest of it. Okay, so hell's bells, we have 11 points. What should we go? Man, population camp is never a bad thing. Honestly, it's never a bad thing. Building walls and towers, defense or attack. You know, attack would be beneficial. I can get more things that way. You know, I'm gonna go on tank on towers. I like those usually to spam the towers, so that's good. That's very, very good. That's 3 8 points left. Infantry, infantry, no infantry, no infantry. Nobody cares about the infantry. Maybe I keep the thing, like, if I can build only frigates and cruisers, or if I can battleships and carriers. I don't know exactly what we can really build on this one. So, you know, I'm gonna leave these 8 points for now. Build, okay, 20% attack. So, okay, economy, we're not gonna do anything there whatsoever. because there is no point. Citizen attack build cost reduction, never a bad thing. Hit points, range and speed of how fast they are. Is that like just the fast how they move, or is this the fast how they do everything else? You see, that's the question that I need answers to. You know, like hell's mother humping bells. You know what, for now I'm gonna keep it as is. Some defenses are nice, some defenses are not. And the good stuff, the bad stuff, and the ugly stuff can continue. Thank you very much. 5 here, 8 here. That's a lot. And then I think last thing is a 15 max amount of people. Man, the last time I played Empire, it's like just so fucking long ago. This is all ridiculous. You know what, I'm gonna upgrade you. I'm gonna upgrade you for 1, then upgrade for 15, then upgrade for 20 if need be, just for that range, increasing range for our defenses. And again, this is the new thing for us because of the fact that we do not know what to expect anymore. This is, now we have fucking naval massive fucking cannons, we have the demo AA guns, we have robots, we have everything now. Like, how do you deal with that bullshit? Nobody knows, man. Nobody knows. It's like magic. It's like magic, man. It's like magic. Okay, so let's get immediately up here. A little bit more, a little bit more. Come on. We're more peasantry. Collecting that stone. Nice. That's a lot of stone. Again, we have so much of everything. I don't know. I don't understand what's the point of worrying about, like, at all. What's the point? Okay, also do remember that you can only have 6 people per patch here. Let's get you over here. Thank you very much. I'm gonna spam more peasantry. And to be honest, I'm gonna tell these peasants to get inside and upgrade this settlement so our units can produce better and faster everything. If that's, I think that's how it works. I think that is how this all works. I honestly cannot remember. And there you go. Finally, beautiful stuff. 8 out of 8. And that's all there is to it, my friends. That's all there is to it. Beautiful job indeed. Now we're gonna get a lot of food out of all that beautiful thing. Very, very huge chunk of, also plus 2,000 on health additional because of all the beautiful stuff that we did here. Just amazing indeed. And there you go. And immediately just enter because we dropped the flag. She will immediately enter there. Thank you very much. We're gonna go for that upgrade. And if this is all, like, take your time, demon. No need to hurry until you actually start building everything. So that's gonna activate the transports moving in. I'm completely fine with that because I can go with the concentrate my economy first and foremost, take my 15 hours of building an economy, and then not giving a fucking shit how many building or boats I'm gonna build. So that's great. That's just beautiful thing right there, and I'm very happy. So we have the full now, full huge granary, that is the farming thing community over there, which is great because I don't know if that should be enough with the upgrades and all the good stuff. I think it should be enough, but not really. I'm gonna specifically concentrate on a huge chunk, and I do mean on a huge chunk of, let me, how much, 125 food, 75 wood, 415 some percent gathering. That's fine. Because I don't know what I was talking about. I have no clue. I honestly have no clue what I was talking about. There you go, an upgrade. Now we have the additional upgrade to make these town centers into capitals. They become amazing, and there you go. Excellent job. Okay, so they will be attacking us, it would seem. They will be attacking us. How naughty. How truly disgustingly naughty. Okay, let's build you over here immediately. How much damage are you doing? Not enough, I would say. Not enough. Oh my god. Oh my god, the damage inflicted by this son of a bitch. Okay, definitely no more waiting. The enemy is coming. They are coming and they're not stopping. And maybe they're just gonna be attacking us. Maybe they're just gonna be attacking us. So let's build a dock or a naval yard. I honestly don't know what gives you what, so I'm gonna build a naval yard because we already have docks here. So else bells. We might have to do this a little bit faster because definitely, as you can see, the damage, now the damage they did here, it was unbelievable. Un-motherfucking believable. Beautiful stuff. Let's see what we can really build.
There's appropriate naval facilities now complete. Shipments of ore materials can commence.
Beautiful stuff. Beautiful stuff. Maybe. Maybe in hell's mother humping bells. Let's see, we're building subs now. We are building subs. I'm gonna build a huge chunk of subs. I don't know why I need a huge chunk of subs, but we'll build a big huge chunk of subs. Let's build a huge chunk of subs. Maybe just basic defense will be much more preferable. But again, you don't know if their enemy is gonna be attacking from this point, they're gonna be attacking from that one point. We have no clue. So there is that. Okay, so we have subs, right? So Demon is gonna do this. Gonna increase the sub activity, the damage we do with the subs and stuff like that. So towers, we have increased the damage. That's beautiful. Hit points increase at 7, we have 8. Build time range. Range is never a bad thing, but that's not what we're going for. We are going for the subs. Ships, battleship, carrier, cruisers. Profits? I don't have profits, so that's a bad thing. Attack. Always an attack. I'm gonna always for the attack. Build time decrease. Not a bad thing. I'm gonna increase that shit. Let's go. So we build faster, these bad boys. We build them faster. Let's build you right here. Right there, build that damnable thing. Okay, so as you can see, it's actually hitting the naval yard, which is a naughty thing indeed. It's hitting the naval yard, so hell's mother humping bells. I'm not gonna build a dock at the moment. At the moment, at least. Do I have enough of everything? Yes, I do. I just need to find a good position. There you go. Beautiful. Let's build that. Thank you very much. Again, I have not played this beautiful, amazing, sexual game for so long. It's kind of sad, but hell's mother humping bells. They have arrived, master. Okay, great. Great. They have arrived indeed. Okay, so hell's bells. Now it's time to build subs. And they're gonna require a lot of everything. Iron that we do not have. And those motherfuckers actually killed us over there. Those sons of bitches. Those sons of bitches. Oh, also we have enemy air raid. Oh, how nice this is gonna be. This is gonna be amazing. Go over here, move attack command. This is gonna be amazing, guys. It's gonna be amazing because we have no idea how this is really gonna work for us. I mean, this is the first time we're playing this. And plus with the new weaponry and the evil stuff and the good stuff. Really, guys, you're trying to bomb him to hell and back? How naughty indeed. How naughty indeed. Okay, let's get our peasantry as fast as possible. Beautiful. Beautiful over here. We're gonna guard over this location. We do not know what they're gonna be attacking us specifically. Or just gonna go for the damnable ships and a little bit of failing in piloting skills for the British. We honestly have no clue how that's gonna go. So there is that. So there is that. Okay, let's get over here. Collect. Oh, now they're coming from that upper point. How naughty indeed. We have no what? Wood. Is that wood? Is that a real problem for us than anything else? It would seem it is. It would seem it is. Okay, I totally forgot about the wood. So there you go. Build me a huge army of peasantry. Beautiful stuff. And now we have our amazing subs. Our first ever subs in Empire Earth 1. How amazing is this? How amazing is this? Amazing indeed. So I don't know if there's a limit to how many of those transport they really have. I hope there should be enough, like, goddamn transports and all the good stuff like that. Wow, I like how we missed completely. Okay. Beautiful job. Open fire, open fire, open fire upon those bastards. So they are gonna be moving in on us with everything they have, it would seem. With everything they have. Uh-oh, run away. Oh boy, that's a naughty thing indeed. Collect, collect. Oh, excellent job, excellent job. I didn't expect them to build so fast. I did not expect them to build so fast. I honestly did not expect them to build so fast. It's ridiculous. Ridiculously nice. Excellent. Excellent, I did not expect that. So what do we need? Wood and gold. Wood again, definitely the issue that we are now facing is the damnable wood. We do not have anything to do with the wooden Z. We can of course sell something for something. I forgot which is which, but I don't care much about it. Because honest, even if we do go with the Denmark and telling them, you know what, give me a little bit of this, give me a bit of that, it would sound like a noobish thing to do, right? Like we are better than that. We are better than that. So fuck you, Denmark, or whatever Bonmark are ya? Okay? Okay? Thank you very much. Thank you very much. I'm gonna build additional tower over here. Maybe a beautiful also repair would be in order. In all honesty here. Thank you very much. Here comes again the enemy with their attacks. I think red is good, the bad, no, red is bad, the red is bad. The bombers are moving in. Thankfully they can't bomb our beautiful things over here, so that's fine. Bill over here. Oh yeah, how do you like them apple Germans, which are actually British, but there you go. Our first airplanes to see them up close and personal, and we did not succeed in killing him. We did not succeed in killing him. You know what, I'm gonna bring in some peasantry to repair. Are they killing us completely now? Like, are we losing that many of these? Because like 17, or this just imagining that is getting overly too slow, and I'm just thinking that it should be faster or some crap like that. Demon doesn't know. Demon doesn't know. Okay, build me that beautiful thing. Make sure we also repair the ports, by the way. To see, no, we can't repair the ports. Oh boy. That's never a good thing. That is never a good thing. Okay, but at least. The bastards are falling, the demon is fapping, and it's all good. And if we only have to do that, I'm gonna be happy with it. To be honest, I'm gonna be very happy with it. I'm gonna build a few subs on the right side, so at least we can deal with those bastards if need be. If need be. We have a lot of 4 subs right here, like bosses. Like bosses. 16 transports, ensure their safety. I shall, master. I shall rape the Germans, which are actually the British bastards. We shall destroy them. We shall fap to them. We shall do the bad and the ugly. Indeed. Okay, so I'm gonna move in on here at this point, maybe, and just go for those trees. To be honest, we already have a huge chunk of everything there. Let me just check. 0 points, demon. I like, it's literally just showing me a middle finger there and saying, you know what, demon, you suck at this game. I'm telling you, I just suck a little bit. So, you know what, we can go immediately for this and upgrade it if need be. Do we really need to? Well, to be honest, stone is a little bit hinged, it would seem. We have issues with the stone. Let's bring in the stone love. It's always good to have a stone.
Authorized a covert mission in Britain. Send a U-boat to a dock or navy yard in Great Britain to transmit a coded message to one of our undercover operatives. He will know what to do.
Well, how nice. Let's upgrade our beautiful AA guns. Upgrade them completely, that is. And it's gonna be beautiful. So we have the U-boat. I'm sending already a U-boat to one of the British bastards. Bring me some love here, thank you very much. We are upgrading the range and upgrading the attack. Not much of a health and anything like that. We're gonna lose you. God damn it. Okay, so I'm gonna have to build more. Should have actually built more AA guns in this specific location, but there you go. And there goes that. How naughty. How naughty indeed. Let's go over here. I'm gonna send that U-boat to screw over the British bastards. Gonna screw over the British bastards. Come on, come on, get over here. Build me a beautiful AA thing. Beautiful job. Build me a beautiful AA thing. Oh my god, that's a lot of those bastards. I did not expect that. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Look how many of them there are. Holy shit, now they are serious. Now they are motherfucking serious. Now they are motherfucking serious. Oh, this is gonna be a bad mojo indeed. Like, look at the damage they're gonna be inflicting upon us. I'm just hoping we can do some damage ourselves. Let's the country and one, destroy him one by one, one by one, one by one. If that doesn't mean anything else, just one by one. Just finding these bastards would be a little bit of a difficult thing. Beautiful. Beautiful job. Not get the transports. Don't get the transports. Goddamn bastards. Follow him. Follow that bastard. He will lead us to the port. The necessary evil is indeed necessary here. Wow, the range those fuckers have. Come on, destroy the bastards. Oh, that's a lot of them. How the fuck did they see us? Oh my god, that's a huge motherfucking chunk of Germans. Like there. Like so many of them. It's ridiculous. Just ridiculous. Okay, let's again rebuild everything. Repair whatever we can. Be naughty about this and maybe we're gonna win. Maybe. And at the minute, just, I mean, the point is just to survive this for a while, right? To just get those transports here and be happy. And that's it. That's all you have to do, Demon. That's all you have to fucking do. Let's build more of these. Let's build more of them if I can. No, I can't. You do not have enough of wood. Definitely the wood is going to be an issue for me, it would seem. But I have enough of gold for wood, right? Or was that food for gold or wood for gold or something for something? You may use, okay. Okay, gold for food. They will give you gold for food. How much? I have enough food. I have enough food, so gold for food, eh? I'll give you. I'm gonna give you 1,000 of food. Sorry, not gold for food for gold. Food for gold. Oh, food for gold. God damn it! Food for gold. Thank you very much. And okay, did I get that I needed? Yes, yes, right. Did I get what I wanted? Fuck if I remember what I needed for what, whom I needed. Oh no, no, food for gold and wood for iron, or wood for iron or food for gold. God damn it, I forgot what is what and how is where. Oh my god, let me read this crap again. Iron for wood. Okay. Okay, they will give an iron for wood. They, well, but the thing is, I don't have wood. That's the problem. I'm even interested with the wood. Okay, doesn't matter really anymore. Just build me this beautiful thing. Continue building the way we did it now, and it's gonna become. It's gonna be fine. It's gonna be fine. We're gonna win. We're gonna win. This is a GG anyway. This is a fucking GG anyway. Just gonna build a huge chunk of everything that we need. We're gonna build a huge chunk of towers, and it's gonna be pretty much a GG, right? It's gonna be pretty much a fucking GG. Okay, enough resources. Of course not. Of course not. That's okay. Of course not. Settlement. Okay, we could upgrade that settlement and continue on with the glory. The path of glory is indeed hard. Excellent. At least we upgraded these bastards, if anything, you know? Oh, you fucking cock-sucking bitch. Ridiculous, ridiculous. Oh, run away, run away. Oh, you goddamn motherfuckers. There goes the AA gun. That's a bad thing. Oh my god, they are annihilating us. I am blaming the British for this one. They're killing civilians. Mein Gott. Bastards, those damnable bastards. Okay, well, they're not taking constantly with them, so that's fine. I can at least do something smart about this. We shall see. I mean, hell's bells, we should have enough time to screw around with these bastards. That's what I mean. Do I need wood for building the AA guns? Because if I need wood for building the AA guns, I'm fucked. Yes, 80 wood. How naughty. How freaking naughty. Well, it's okay. I mean, this is not a hard mission. I'm just maybe making it to be a little bit harder than it really is, because it's not. And honestly, the AoE on these bastards is so massive, it's ridiculous. It's just ridiculous. You know what? Build me the AA guns. Build me the AA guns. Build me AA guns everywhere. Yeah, we're gonna lose this specific point unless they're gonna bombing. Oh crap, there it goes. Get over here. Wow, I did not expect a huge chunk like this. In all honesty, that was just ridiculous. Like, the amount of these airplanes that they're dropping on us is so massive that even gods do not know what to do with. Holy shit. Like, holy crap. Let's drop here immediately behind. If that's at least one thing we can do, that would be a good thing. Like, we have this one port and it's still alive, so we might get into the left side all those transports. If we get them all from the upper point, that should also be okay, but it's depending on the range of the air thingy. I think there is really no range, so to speak. They can do that all day long and just have fun that way. So let's build another AA weaponry right here. I think they're just gonna go for the big targets anyway. You know, they're gonna go for this specific target, though. This specific target is gonna be their favorite target. You know what, screw that. Give me more AA guns. Just more AA guns. Just more, and more AA guns. If at least we can keep this port alive for as long as possible, Demon is gonna be happy. If not, Demon is gonna cry like a little bitch. Okay, there you go. You know, they're just going for that specific point. They're gonna be happy about it. Okay, go. Attack, attack, attack. Destroy those, rape them if need be. Raid them completely. Beautiful. Let's see, what can I upgrade? Health upgrade. If need be, just upgrade the health and collect the iron. The iron is an issue here, my friends. The iron is definitely an issue for us at the moment. Okay, and those bastards, I mean, I know that they're destroyers and they have to wait to have to see us, but my god, it's ridiculous. It's kind of ridiculous. Get over here, help us out a little bit. Thank you very much. Over here, build me another AA gun. Thousands of AA guns, never a problem, really. Okay, they're attacking this port. Naval Yard specifically, not a good thing, of course. I'm gonna spam some of these beauties over here. Tell them, go over here. Thank you very much. Let's get over here. I mean, okay, they're taking the Naval Yard, which is a great thing for the fact that they're not gonna take anything else. I mean, to be honest, they wouldn't be able to reach anything else, which I'm bullshitting. They could reach everything if they wanted to. 100 gold and 100 wood. No, I'm keeping wood for the specific needing things, like a tower of Babel or some crap like that. Excellent job. That's 10. That's max upgrade I can do here. That's a max upgrade I can do on the AA gun. So the AA guns can be upgraded like this and he can be happy with that alone. So they're coming from the left, but the left part is getting completely demolished by the enemy. Like, look at this bullshit. Like, they have to find a better way to come towards us, or this is, again, maybe timed, and we have to hurry up and help them out as fast as possible. Though we do not build any, not one dock. We do not build one damnable dock. So what are you? A frigate. Level 10. They're level motherfucking 10. Let's upgrade if we can our U-boats. That's ridiculous. They're level 10. I mean, they have resources all around, so they don't give two fucks about Demon and his kind. But Jesus, is that a problem or what? Let's tell them also to repair after they're done with this. Range. Good. Excellent. Okay, so now we're gonna concentrate on upgrading stuff. If this is not like you have specific amount of transports and you fail the mission, I don't think that's how it works. If it is, it's gonna be a problem. If it's not, it's gonna be a problem. If it's not, if it's gonna be a problem. So in general, it's gonna be a problem all around. Let's see what's happening with wood. Wood is going well, I guess, if you can call it well. To be honest, I mean, we couldn't build a one dock at least. At least one dock, Demon. Build one damnable dock. Let's see, I'm gonna build a dock. I'm gonna build my first dock. Amazing, am I not? Of course. Let's build that dock. Excellent. Repair that naval yard. Beautiful job. Beautiful job. You see, you can do it when you want. You can do it when you want. Now just to find... Okay, so that's definitely the entirety of the map, mind you. This is the entirety of the map. Excellent job. Let's build more towers right here. Excellent. Now let's see what we can build. A fishing boat. Oh my god. A battleship, a frigate, or a cruiser. Honestly, I would just go for the battleships for to see how they look. Because, you know, they're battleships. They're glorious battleships. And I'm going to build additional port right here. Spam more peasantry. Are we collecting stone at least? Well, yes, we are. Yes, we motherfucking are. Get inside. Yes, we are. Stone, it's okay. It's okay. But for what we need, it's a great. I'm happy with it. Then again, I'm happy that it's not a timed mission. I'm happy that it's not a timed mission. But let's see how many of these transports really arrived. I do not see how many transports have arrived. So, hell's mother upping bells. We need to help those bastards out as fast as possible. Now let's see our things in action. Yes, yes, how do you like them apples, bitch? Yes, more AA weaponry of choice. Oh, you bastard, you didn't succeed in screwing us over. You did not succeed in screwing us over. You little cock-sucking gobbler. You little cock-sucking gobbler, let's get over here with our torpedo bastards. Upgrade them as much as possible. And we succeeded in building a tower before our friend died here, so I'm happy with that. I am very happy with that. And we get our first battleship! The advanced version of another battleship, which is not a battleship, but a real battleship. Yes, yes, build me more. More. No, not you guys. I mean, I accidentally double-clicked like a little bitch, which is completely fine, but not really. Beautiful job. Beautiful job. Attack, rape, and pillage. Rape and pillage. Oh, there goes that port. So that's a GG for that port. At least we have other ports. At least we have other ports. Thank you very much. Beautiful job. And maybe not if they die. If peasantry dies, it's a bad thing. If peasantry dies. Let's see what's happening here. Are we penetrating the enemy? Of course we are. Of course we are. They stand no chance against us. Beautiful. Now, of course, this is as much as I focused myself on trying to fight the enemy on this specific flank, which would not be like, maybe it's not the smartest thing because they're gonna come around completely and that would be a bad mojo in general, because I've not even tried to build any defenses in those locations. But you know what, screw it. Demon says screw it. Build more like that. With the upgrade to the range, with the upgrade with all them sexy beasts, Demon is gonna be very happy. And there goes that. Okay, let's destroy that motherfucker. He tries to attack us like this. Can we upgrade anything else? Let's see, the attack, gold, and wood. I can go with that. I can go with that. Thank you very much. Let's collect that gold now. Thank you very much. And let's collect that wood, which you do not need to collect, so it's fine. Now, we're gonna build additional AA gun. We're gonna build hundreds of AA guns in this location. So what's happening here, my friends? What's happening here? All good? All good? Yes, you are. Okay, so yeah. Okay, let's get over here. Where's the spawn point? Where's the damnable spawn point? Oh, over here. Let's get there. That's a spawn point. Upgrade fully all of my beautiful U-boats, and after that, the enemy will be like, Demon! Demon! Stop doing this! This is for the German army! It's not for the German army, it's for the British army. Against the British army. So there is that. Wow, look at the amount of them. Look at the amount of those fuckers. Look at the amount of those fuckers. We're being attacked by someone, something, somewhere. Holy crap. Let's build us this balloon in the moment we can, that is. Gold. We need gold. Really? Why do not we have gold, huh? Why don't we have gold? Okay, I think we can build something here, which is a very beautiful settlement. We collect more gold from that location. Food is in a beautiful position, though. Though, to be honest, we can just sell food for gold. We can just sell food for gold. Wood is the problem, again, the additional problem, which we cannot sell for iron, iron for wood, something for something. But we can sell food for gold to Denmark. And we're going to do that in a huge chunk. Because why the fuck not? Let's see. Really? Really? I give you that amount and I gain absolutely nothing worthwhile? Am I doing this right? Am I, like, this is a tribute, right? Am I doing a clear tribute? Like, food for gold? Or was it something? Fuck it. You know what? Fuck it. Fuck it. It's a seam, I don't get shit for shit. So there is that. Again, let's see. Yeah. Oh, only five. Wait, maybe, like, come on, 500 only? Maybe that's the problem, Demon. You're giving him too much, and they're gonna just say, no, that's not how this works. Only 500, only. Well, but come on! Okay, 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 again. Gold for food. They will give, Denmark will give you gold for food. Okay, we're gonna do it again. Let's see, just, so only 500. I cannot go into millions. So I cannot go into millions, that for sure. I mean, come on, that's bullshit. You know, in the heat of things, shit can happen. Like, Jesus, okay. Yeah, okay, so you cannot give them thousands upon thousands upon thousands, which is kind of a bullshit. Come on, but it's okay, I guess. Okay, so the problem it would seem that this supply transport is gonna have is that basically it's gonna get butt-fucked by everyone and everything known to man, and I still do not know how many of them have survived. If this specific one I have to only carry up, what the fuck about the other people that are coming from these different positions? The northern one and all that. Like, it's not telling me the numbers, specific numbers for all that. So there is that. Just let me again read. I'm missing the entire point of this mission, it would seem. Failing completely. Okay, okay, 20 transports. By now, 30 of them arrived hundreds of times. You know, just from the northern point. Jesus. Okay, well, doesn't really matter, does it? It does matter. It does matter so goddamn much. It matters. Okay, well, let's continue getting the iron. Okay, four more transports. Okay, so I completely, like, Demon is all over the place, and Demon doesn't understand the basics. At least I don't read. I mean, I read all the, you know, historical text, read all the fucking everything, you know, read everything. Yet I do not realize what I'm supposed to do at the end of the day, or how I'm supposed to do the trade deals with the Germans, the other wannabe Germans. So there is that. So hell's mother humping bells. I'm gonna upgrade that, and that is the range on my beautiful battleships, and that's gonna be it, my friends. That's gonna be it. We could not get close to the enemy. Wait, actually, I could try and get close to the enemy. You know what? I'm gonna try and get close to the enemy ports, even though, to be honest, it should be like right there somewhere. Let's get. I mean, that's gonna give us some points, right? It's gonna give us some beautiful points, civilization points, if we succeed. That is. That is, if we succeed. How can I help? Right away. Let's see. I hope I upgraded everything that I need to upgrade, because this is going to be the gist of it. Go, 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 go. Beautiful stuff. Beautiful stuff. Avoid enemy battleships! Or we are fucked. Or we are fucked. To be honest, this could have been done with a different way, by moving slowly and surely. But as we already won those civilization, that secondary objective is a GG anyway, so there is that. Like, there is no way I'm gonna do this with two additional bastards over here. We just need to find one of their ports. It's dependent on where their ports are. It's all dependent on where their ports really, really are. Wow, that's a lot of them. Like, okay, I understand they're trying to protect everything and everyone. But come on, like, how do you expect me to get close to the enemy stuff? I need to have thousands of these submarines, and they're gone. Well, that's okay. It doesn't really matter. At least we won. And that is the important thing. I actually won the mission. Like, screw everything else. These amount of AA-88mm guns, 10 out of 10. Nobody cares about what? One damnable person, which is actually just a damnable port that we need to take care of. But hell's mother romping bells. We'll deal with what we can. Beyond that, I don't care. If I can get that secondary objective, I will try. But it will seem definitely sometimes I'm going to completely fail. So there is that. Why are you coming from only that point? Do you understand how many evil Germans there are in that one point? Just that one point, it's ridiculous. And the amount of times they attack this point, like this starting area with the air, holy crap. And now they're gone. They're don't give a fuck. They don't give a fuck anymore. It's a GG for them. And to be honest, with a huge chunk of air as is, anti-air stuff, I don't think I should worry about. But for now, I'm just gonna wait for them to come from the northern point, because it seems that's the safest point from there they're gonna be arriving. The southern point near England is gonna be a problematic point. So there you go. We're just gonna avoid completely that location. So we have battleships against a frigate. Good Hope. Dreadnoughts. Are you running away like a little bitch? Yeah, run away like a little bitch. Okay, let's upgrade the health. And I like how the guns move, you know, they move on the damnable thing. And they're like, oh, I'm moving on a damnable thing. Oh yeah, look how the, oh crap, that damage. That motherfucking damage. That damnable evil frigate is doing a nice job against us. And this is where Titanic died, by the way. Exact point, like right there, somewhere. And you see, that bastard knows the deal. Ugh. Okay, is that it? Come on, again, southern point. I understand that you like the south, like this point, like, come on. You know, you have so many better points now that come from it, specifically additional one up there. Be happy, just go from that one and let's finish this. Let's wrap this crap up, Germans. Come on. So I'm thankful that there is no, like, specific amount, so you have to babysit that shit. Like, I hate that damnable thing. I fucking hate that damnable thing. Okay, let's build a few more of these. Like, a few more, but let's build, like, three of them. Huh? Like, hell's mother, I mean, that's the amount we can, actually. So, the 92, again, it's all about the iron. The iron is the bad mojo, the good mojo, the ugly mojo of all these things. So, hell's mother, humping bells. Let's immediately drop everything on the iron. Thank you very much. Again, if we could upgrade this additionally, with better collection and all that. But consider that we are already at the end anyway, so hell's mother, humping bells, who cares, right? The point is that we did destroy the right point of the British fleet. So, they are not going to be attacking from that point. They're concentrating on the southern point. For sure. They do not know maybe that these bastards are coming from. Maybe they do. Demon doesn't care as long as this all survives. And this is the longest video I'm gonna have for the Empire, to be honest. But because it's such a short mission, it's definitely just guard these bastards, be happy. Touch them in a naughty way, be happy. And there's additional one, beautiful. And that should be it. I think this should be it. I mean, Hell's Bells, we have our beautiful battleship, level 10. We have seen the frigates. Let's see a cruiser, our own cruiser. And again, enemy attacking with a huge chunk of airplanes, and they're gonna be fucked. Got a bomber indeed, and dropping directly on my battleship, my dreadnought named battleship. Beautiful. And I'm getting glad, like, okay, they've definitely concentrated this one point, and I'm happy that they did. I'm very happy that they did. Because it kind of helps them know that they're going to be failing miserably. Oh my god, is the frigate that better against the battleship or something? And we lost the battleship to that evil British player, which is, again, a Gotha bomber. A Gotham bomber. Indeed. Okay, let's bring you here. And I'm going to build ourselves a little bit of this. I don't know what's the point of a German officer. It's like a hero maybe unit. I don't know. So for what would they be a hero unit now, to be honest? Hail's mother humping bells as is. But as you can see, we have a Navy frigate, that is the British Navy frigate, against my beautiful battleship. Run away, fail miserably, which is completely fine. We have the ever so amazing cruiser. Two cruisers, look at them. They are definitely AA weaponry of choice. They are definitely AA weaponry of choice. Let's upgrade them. Gold and wood. Beautiful stuff. And again, there's just no way for them range and attack. That's the only thing I really care for at this point. Beautiful job. Excellent job. You're gonna miss me, and you missed me. Thank you very much. That thing is massive. Those bombers are so big. sick! Like, holy crap! Okay, a supply transfer. How many left, man? I think I saw 4. But come on, okay, most of them came from the southern port, so that was a bad mojo. Like, they're all like, why from the southern? Like, that's the heaviest, like, the most defended area of the goddamn thing. Like, that's the heaviest defend, like, area. Wow, the damage they're doing against the fly bastards is massive. It's massive. Okay, let's move in with everyone again to the southern point. And we have the, these beautiful frigates that will defend against all these bastards. So that's a 10 out of 10. I'm going to build more of them, to be honest. That is the cruisers, not the frigates. The cruisers will be built. Because honestly, they're gonna help quite a lot in that southern section. And with additional, of course, the subs, I'm gonna be very happy with it. What are you? A triplane, really? Yeah, destroy it, son of a bitch. What do you like that, man? Oh, you son of a bitch, you English bastards. How do you like them, apples? I'm gonna upgrade the health point. You know, it would be nice if they could do this without me actually having to stop like a little bitch. Yeah, destroy the enemy stuff if you can, and you can't because you got fucked. You got fucked. You would think these bastards would do a better job against the enemy destroyers, frigates, and all that, but my god, the damage they are dealing is ridiculous. Again, they are level 10. I mean, we are level 10. Holy crap. But, okay, so now I can only go for the northern point. The supply ships are coming from, that's gonna be the thing of the future. That's the only point I'm gonna care for, because honestly everything else matters not. Like, the southern one is a GG land for Demon. There's just definitely no way I'm gonna try to get to the secondary objective to get those little bit civilization point, which would help quite a bit. But fuck it, you know, screw those southern bastards, screw them in the ass. I'm gonna be happy with what little I have. So again, we can see our first cruisers, very beautiful looking unit. And again, when you think about it, you know, like, the amount of detail, and this is 2001 game after all, and the amount of detail there is just ridiculous. Still, you know, the textures and all that still look very, very nice. And the music alone in the background is mind-blowingly sexy. So there is that. And finally, I have Yi. I have a Yi. The needed scouts of this party. Get over here, thank you very much. And these are the scouts. This is gonna give us at least a massive view range. A massive view range. But we shall see. Maybe not. I'm not feeling that view range, so there is that. Let's get over here. And the northern bosses are coming again. That's the last two. These are the last two, should be coming from the northern point, and that's it. I am very happy about that, at least. You know, if we have failed in everything else, at least we're not gonna fail it. You know, like, maybe we could just try. We could just be evil about this. But to be honest, the last two transport moving in, there is no point in trying even. Nope. This bastard chose a southern. The last one, oh god, that's okay. Give us a little bit more time to try and move into the British lines and get to their ports. Because I just want to get to one of their ports and do that and gain those civilization points. That's from now spamming a huge chunk of my U-boats. Like a huge chunk of U-boats. I'm going to move with everything that I have. Look at that beautiful job. Look at that beautiful job. Okay, it's time with everything. We move with everything. Okay, that's the last transport. We have to do this fast and furious. Fast and furious, people. Fast and furious. Beautiful job. Beautiful job, but fast and furious. Let's see who will succeed in this. It's a long way. It's a long-ass way to get to that point, but if we succeed, that's additional civilization point that everybody will be needing. And I need civilization points. I mean, they definitely have a huge chunk of dreadnoughts. Should I say dreadnoughts? The freaking frigates. The frigates, a huge chunk of frigates. Like, everywhere. They have a huge chunk of frigates. It's ridiculous. Look at our beautiful armada, our true German armada, the Germanhood right there somewhere. I can't see it, but it's, oh my god, now we have all the transport getting from that one location. Come on, you've done that like 15 minutes ago, for fuck's sake. I mean, it's a long ass video as is, you know, it's the longest video I'm gonna have for this game, but mein Gott, like, come on, could have done that, avoid the southern point, that'd be fine, but no, you just had to go with it, you just had to go with the damnable thing. I just need one of them to get close to the enemy ports, and it's gonna be fine. I may even try to lure the enemy completely away. If they start targeting one of these bad boys, I can just lure them away. At least, again, we still do not know where the ports are, so there is that. I'm not. You can just try to follow these bombers, and that's gonna be the gist of it. Go, give them all the love you can. Give them all the love you can. And there is their port. Get to the port, people. Get to the port. Get close, come on. Yes!
It is the signal I have been awaiting. I must proceed to the nearby capital and plant my forged document there. When the supply lines are in disarray...
Your secret is safe.
Oh, man, did they...
The supplies for the coming offensive have been successfully delivered.
Almost succeeded.
Just in time. Intercepted messages indicates it's a former British First Lord of the Admiralty. Winston Churchill has been pushing for greater use of a new weapon as of war. Tanks. It would seem Churchill was in the wrong branch of the service.
They were that close for the secondary objective to be completed. That fucking close. Ah, oh, you cock fucking gobbler. You bring a spy British capital to shut down their air power. Oh man, I mean, okay, there is no point, but we were that fucking close. You know, like, hell's motherfucking bells. Oh, man, like, oh, man. Okay, we were far away, to be honest. We were far away still. I mean, this is not a British capital. But we were far away. We were far away for that objective to be completed. But still, you know, it was a tight situation. The long-ass fucking mission for me and a huge chunk of enemy, like, forces. And look at the amount. They had nothing in this sector, like, the bottom sector. Everything was now in this location. And we were that close for the secondary objective. I mean, understand, but it's the last few moments, you know, like a time bomb. Anyway, wish you the very best next time. More love, more drugs. And number three, the mission number three, the tanks, maybe. Who knows?